in UConn tonight. This game for first place, in a sense. Quinnipiac with the defense here. They start the break. Number three, James Johnson. The outlet to Deontay Twyman, the up and under. Bobcats by five. St. Francis hangs in. Number two, Stefan Pernicic, one of his two first half three-pointers. And the Terriers stayed within this one, but the Bobcats pull away on the fast break. James Feldin misses the circus shot, but Justin Ruddy will put it back. That was his 1,000th career point. Ruddy with 17 points. Quinnipiac goes on to win 70. 70-